We are now going to have the release of our publications. And as Mr. Thorani had mentioned, we are very proud of the fact that we have been able to put together 7 publications. So one by one, we will, I'll just give you a brief about that publication, and then I would request all the dignitaries on the dais to just unwrap those for that photo op. So of these 7 publications, 2 are related to research environment in India. First is the first edition of CII's publication with Nature Index, which analyzes the output of our research institutes in comparison with like-sized economies globally. There are some interesting and happy surprises in that report, which I'm sure you all will be delighted to go through. It shows our premier institutes doing remarkably well in certain areas of science compared to even some developed nations. That is truly an eye-opener of sorts. I would request that this publication be given to everybody so that we can have the unwrapping of it by the dignitaries. This is the CII Nature Index report called Indian Science Ascending. Okay, thank you. The second is the new matrix of looking at the output of our institutions, that on the basis of citations in Indian journals. I'm sure this is also news for many that we have such an index in our country. Today we'll be releasing the first edition of a CII report with Indian citation index. This is the CII Indian Citation Index report. Yeah. Give the next. Third is again the first edition of a report on India Innovation Initiative, or I3. This is a national innovation competition which CII does every year in partnership with the All India Council for Technical Education and the Department of Science and Technology. This is the 7th year of this competition. The national fair will take place on 4th December, which is day after tomorrow, at IIT Delhi as part of India International Science Festival. But this is the first time we are coming out with the report on 5 years of journey of India Innovation Initiative. Okay. The 4th is a very unique photo book, which provides glimpses of a very special session which CII was able to organize at Rashtrapati Bhavan recently, and where 43 MOUs were exchanged between companies and heads of top central institutions of the country. This was on the occasion of visitors' annual conference. It's a photo book which is being released today. The 5th report is the second edition of a report which we started publishing with the Association of Indian Universities last year. I would request Professor Furkan Kamar, Secretary General of Association of Indian Universities, to please come up on the dais for the release of the second edition of report. It's called Trends in Internationalization of Higher Education in India 2015. This year, we did a short survey of universities on the issue of internationalization, and this report presents an analysis of that. This is the second edition of CII AIU report. Thank you. Thank you, Professor Kamar. Thank you, sir. The 6th report is the 4th edition of what is called the ASHRAE report. ASHE stands for Annual Status of Higher Education in States and Union Territories, and this report provides a snapshot of what each state and union territory is doing in the area of higher education. This report is for the third time this year in partnership with Deloitte, and it's a much sought after document now by policymakers also. Thank you. And now we come to the seventh and the last report, which is again the fourth edition of AICT CII survey of industry-linked technical institutes. And immediately after the release of this report, we are going to have the award ceremony of AICT CII survey. Thank you.